I. Well, it's kind of a loner here right now, I guess. Just gonna do some quests, and I am in the wrong. पहन के लन जल्दी ডেমেজই খাচ্ছে না। আরে with a controller, it's pretty hard to do it by a controller. Oh fuck. Man. Thank God for this thing, man. Me, I guess. Ow. Fuck. Oof. इधर भाई बैंक के लंड ये सारे मिलके पागल बना रहे माता चोद के बच्चे इतने गांड पटी के हरवे तेरी ना आका हट बैंक चोद वो वो ब्रो हाँ फॉरगॉट समथिंग ब्रो राइट देयर राइट इडी ये पायला इसी माँ का भागले पे खुद गेट आउट ऑफ द वे इट्स गोना ब्लो खामचा देखी गाना एकदम का था खामचा खाम खाम बना ना खाली हक दे I feel like I heard this one. Hello dear. See, dragon up far. Let's see what this guy is doing. He's in Dragon's Reach. The intrinsic problem with Skyrim 2 is none of the players are kind of open to the idea of playing with randoms. It's very hard to play with randoms here. Until and unless you like totally convince them or like you buy fucking sheer luck get someone who is open to playing that day and then you know them then only and then also sometimes people don't show up so yeah it's a lot of problem and a lot of people don't also want to play my known friends no why they feel like Battle Royale is the chance to like prove something and I never understood why gaming has become something of proving something to somewhere rather than just enjoying the game but anyway I understand this is probably not the correct way to get that way I don't know why the convenient horse thing is not. Yeah, it's not going that way. fucking stay at one path, you fuck. Sorry about the artifacting though, it's a bit, I don't know what's happened here, but this shit should hurt. Whoops. How the fuck? That's hard though.
Oh,
take a quick nap here. Just checking to see if I have anyone on any of these servers. I kinda know. Yeah, these are both our characters, I guess. Oh, so I think I forgot something. Yes. That this is a character I play with some people, but I mean the I play with them, I guess you all know that, but yeah, they are not here right now, so I thought why not, you know, just get some places on my map markers and also, you know, increase my level a bit, I guess, for a, I mean there's no harm in that. Get some good gear which I can dupe with them maybe if they want. I need a greater soul gem anyway. Also, let's just connect to a server. God damn it. You can't get up. Fuck is he going though? Oh, fuck's sake, man. I'm chutia na heaven do. Degbi, wala degbi, continue. Kuda chiz na rasta hai? Tiki aaj ne pore ya wo. Emar mai nahi poti ya chino. Na to manchod. What can I drop off? I guess this. Oops, sorry.
You're someone who can get the finest weapons and armor. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I don't need this shit.
All right, then.
Somebody put shield of his glamour inside a barrel. I guess I'm gonna take it. I think I'm gonna What the actual fuck, man?
Long life to you, Thane. Lead the way. I'm right behind you. You lead, I'll follow. You lead, I'll follow. Have you met my father?
Got something for just about everyone in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Welcome. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Getting pushed around all the time. Yes, Blade bullies me all the time. All the elders think I'm a milk drinker. Nobody understands.
Preventus, you must help me. We need to convince my brother to do more for the war effort.
What would you have me do, Hrungar? Your brother is the Jarl.
know I can't question his judgment. I'm not asking you to defy the Yar, just to open his eyes. Use subtlety and suggestion to turn his thoughts to the war. You're his steward. He'll listen to you.
Leave me out of your intrigues, Hrongar. If you have something to say to the Jarl, say it with your own tongue.
I'm a fucking idiot. Oh. I guess I cannot break this thing now. Otherwise, scoop. Let's create some random get things, I guess.
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass.
Damn.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
Come to Dragon. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Really like to have this thing, huh? But
you know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
The good thing of this thing is you can totally run this and not feel a thing. Alright, I need to.
Damn it, Proventus. I've got war lurking just outside my gates. And this is what you offer me? This? Be gone. Of course, sir.
How's the party tonight? Let's see.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Chain lightning, huh?
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
No, grand soul love, hai. I would require grand soul. Hete kinen. Kine jogar korte hobe.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Gran Solo Horn. Equal. Right. Matthias, idea. I, my Thai.
Come to dragon spells and
I'm gonna go
for those with the talent
might
to
become
them.
Broke. No problem. बेचे तो वो ने किचु वहाँ चाक नहीं ले आवा. अरे गो बेच मुँहा.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
What am I about? Clubs. Oh, sorry. Cool, man. এগুলো বেচে দাও ভাই, এগুলো রেখে লাভ নেই. এই টাকা বানাবো স্মিথিং. রেডার্স নেকলেস স্মিথিং. Underwear khone hak. Nice, okay, chalo. List now I can. Named item gulo thakle bhalo hobe. Raiders necklace in the now. I think now I can
Somebody help!
Someone do something!
I'll make you pay!
I'm getting out of here.
I've outlived worse than...
Look what you've made me do.
No!
Merci.
Awesome. Oh well, must have run off.
God damn it. Things are really...
It's a fine day with you around.
It's not day, you dumb broad.
What do you need, my Thane? Long life to you, Thane. I am your sword and lead the way. I'm right behind you. Let's get go. Still here. I'll head back home if you need me. I'll head back home if you need me. What do you need, my Thane? Lead the way. I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. I'll follow. Still here. You lead, I'll follow. I'll head back home if you need me.
I've been looking for you.
Here he comes.
Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
We'll think about it. Oh man, I forgot. Why is that barrel locked? Really gotta see if I can. Yep, it's not working for some reason. I guess I'm gonna store it. This is also not working. What the fuck? It was working there. Man, I'm gonna sell all of this stuff.
You're someone. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
How is this possible? Theory should be all of these three are getting buffed.
Everything's. I'd even. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Yes.
Got some good pieces. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
How about both?
Don't forget to check inside the up if you need it.
I really would love to have my convenient horse by now.
I'm the commander of the guard.
Not even flying fog, bro.
Come to Dragon's. So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I already have this thing. My bad. Oh shit. That's a whole zone. How could I follow?
ripe fruit and fresh vegetables.
Really? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you. Here's some coin for your help.
I'm just out and about, love.
It's a fine day with you around.
Without me for a bit.
A spare coin for a poor old beggar.
These fruits and vegetables are disappointing.
Oh yes.
They'd be twice as fresh.
Oh, thank you. Divines. It's... since she died. I wound up here, but... really? Do you have a place I can? Oh, wow! Are you? Yay! Thanks, Mama. I promise I'll be the best daughter ever.
Never you mind. I'll find a more charitable soul.
That's what I thought.
Can you close up the stand early today, Mama?
I'm afraid not, little fairy. The fruit has about another day left before it spoils. We've got to sell as much as we can, as soon as we can.
A few seconds for my supper is all I ask.
That's what you always say.
Because it's always true.
Can we at least go to the tavern for supper?
Oh, and to think I was going to feed you cabbages and apples again. Yes, little fairy, we can go to the tavern for supper.
Yay!
I am your sword and your shield.
It's everything I could have hoped for. I know it's not much, but I found a few pretty things. They're in the chest in my room. If you see anything you like, please, take it. You've done so much for me. It's the least I can do. Really? You're the best. Thanks. Watch what you're doing.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. I am your sword and your shield. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. What do you need, my Thane?
Alright, enough with this stuff. Let's get some souls again, as usual. Before I head over, I must... Hello, it won't.
Good
Good afternoon.
As if Skyrim didn't have enough outsiders. Now we've got mercenaries from Hammerfell strutting about.
Huh?
This war's as stupid as our feud with Clan Greymane. It's back to work then.
Yep. It's back to work to stupid witches anyway.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, god of life and death? I'm glad to know that, because I need your help. You see, I've lost something precious. My amulet of RK. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the castle. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you? I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs.
So now he's waiting here. Hello, I was anyway looking for some souls. Back to London. That's like the easiest quest I did.
I spend so much time among the dead, I sometimes forget how much I miss the company of the living.
Yo, so man.
Oh, thank Arkay! Please.
So, I'm just doing some Radiant quests if you want to join. I'm in. I don't know which server I'm in right now. Happened with this one.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
Whatever are you in?
Oh, I actually haven't joined any, so let me know which server you are joining. Although it's best to join some like with zero people in them, because a lot of these servers are wild.
Alright, I'm gonna type it in chat, okay? I'm gonna type the name of the server in chat because it's kind of long.
Okay. Why the hell is my horse looking downwards?
The horses, I figured out by playing with other people that they kind of bug out.
Yep.
In Skyrim together. Sometimes they disappear completely, sometimes they're like glitching, sometimes they're T-posing, it really depends. But after you ride it for a while together with someone else, they usually load in and start acting normal.
Oh really? Because from what I saw, like, I mean, I didn't go through with horses that far, but yeah, like for a few minutes they do like slide and they do not load in the whole animation.
Yeah,
Why? What is Serana doing here? This is the problem with public servers. Serana is right now walking the path in Whiterun. Oh, you typed it. Okay. Okay, got it. Well, it just...
I spawned in and immediately died.
I crashed. That's... Wait a minute, let me see.